Occasionally, like, I'll teach you stuff. If they're doing something like over and over, and they're, you know, suffering for it, I'll be like, hey, like, here's a thing. And then, you know, let's do it a few times. Try to work that into your life. Like, that's about the extent of it. Like, it's mostly just a sparring. Because, I mean, I can't. It's too much effort. Like I expend enough effort just trying to exist, so I don't need to put extra shit on top of it. I mean, maybe. I doubt it. Like I really need to get like some ADHD meds.
She's
always. I mean, like, it's real bad. Like, I don't know how I'm not fired. I mean, I do know how. The answer is I'm in the place that no one thinks about, so I'm kind of like him. And then the guy that was trying to fuck with me about it.
Adam, it says low battery.
Since
I don't have a
that was like a
stuff. You know?
Yeah. Like,
I got my ass beat. Like, it was the first person I helped get a lady's ass. But I didn't think I was
right? Yeah, that's the interesting bit. Like, I guess, apparently, I was very queer-coded.
Mario.
Like, growing up.
You're fired.